shade. That was smart. All right. Kick ass, be safe.
I do.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
First off, I need you to slow down in one. You're getting really wide. So come in really tight to the curb on the entry, and don't carry that exit so far out. There's a lot of gravel out there that you'll lose the front end of.
Oh, okay.
Second, you're done with the B's. You're going in the classroom, and then you come out with the A's, okay?
Okay.
You're getting held up. You're way too fast for the B's. You're not getting any clean laps, so you're wasting your time.
Oh, okay.
So let's go with the A's.
Alrighty.
Good stuff.
Thank you. What should I do to improve? Anything? Anything obvious?
Well, it's hard to tell because we're getting held up on every corner. You know what I mean? You're not getting a clean lap.
Okay.
So it's really hard to tell. You're riding really well. I like your body position. I like everything that I see you doing. But you need to be in the A group to improve. Right now, all you're doing is getting really good at hitting the brakes when you come up on somebody. Your passing's good. You're setting people up. You're being very conscientious. One thing you could probably do is work on being more consistent. Find your lines, hit your points every lap. You know, you're doing, but it's so hard to tell because we're catching so many people. So you need to find a consistent line and consistent points.
Okay.
To make a clean lap. And then hit them every time.
All right.
Let's try it.
Cool. Thank you. All right.